the activity is that the children have the cards here on the table. They're all facing up with the sheep facing up, and then they choose two cards, look at the numbers that are on the cards, and then they sort them according to smallest and largest numbers. I explain to the children, they all sit around the table, all the cards are ready, facing upwards. They're quite familiar with the cards, and then I ask them to choose two cards, and then they have to sort them then according to largest and smallest. They're looking at the numbers, they're naming the numbers, recognising them, and then they sort them then according to smallest and largest. It's place value. At the beginning, obviously, it's developing their listening skills, because they have to listen to instructions, and then it's introducing new vocabulary to them, using familiar numeracy vocabulary, like smaller and larger.